This is me posing on the chaise for Glen. Well, I often posed for Glen and it was terribly boring. And I suggested it would be okay if I read a book. And he said, yes, yes, all right, read a book. So I got into this pose on the chaise downstairs. He became very dissatisfied with it, abandoned the painting, and it ended up in the attic for years until Mark happened to see it and he thought it was rather a fine painting. So I thought, oh, well, you know, okay. And then I got it framed and that was it.